Hello everyone, I greet you all. Welcome back again to my channel. This is Correct Bet. I want to show you how you can use these tricks to get over 1.5 and also get over 2.5. Through these tricks I'm going to show you on Zoom Soccer. It's only on Zoom Soccer. So this tricks is through 15 minutes score and 10 minutes score, how you can use it to get sure over 1.5 and sure over 2.5. This trick is through 10 minutes or 5 minutes score. This option means that these teams here will score before 15 minutes or before 10 minutes. So this is the meaning of this option. This option means any of the team here will score before 10 minutes. This one is the one of 10 minutes. This one is the one of 15 minutes. And you can choose whether home will score before 15 minutes or away will score before 15 minutes. Or any team will score before 15 minutes. Any team is from this side, score 5 minutes, score 10 minutes or score 15 minutes, as you can see the options here. So but the one I'm using to get these tricks is the one that you choose the team that will score before 10 minutes or before 15 minutes. This is the option. So have to start with a 15 minute score. Yeah, you see them like this. Once you open it like this, you see you have, first of all, you have to check from this draw, all those middle out here draw, you have to check if there is anyone that is double here. You must check if there is anyone that is double. So let's check if there is anyone that is double here. The one double here is 1.44. 1.44 is up to 3 here. As you can see, it is up to 3 here. So another one that is double is there's not another one that is double here. The one that is double here is 1.39. 1.39 is the one that is double. So I want to show you the step by step on how you know the one to choose between this. As it's multiple like this, you have to be careful because one will cut your ticket. So you see 1.44 for draw is up to 3 here. You can see it. Let me mark it. You see it here. You see it here. See it here. So it's up to 3 here. So which one will you choose here? The one that will score over 1.5, sure over 1.5 or over 2.5. You have to choose the first one. Do you know the reason? First of all, open their table. You open their table. Let's see their table. You see on their table, home is down to 12 while away is on 9. So we show you that these two teams must score. So this option can also give you go-go. This option can still give you go-go. So you see home is down on the table while away is on 9. As you can see it here. So and home lost their last match, which means home must score on this match. They must score. Through this option like this, you can still use it to play home over 0.5. home over 0.5 means home must score one goal. That is home over 0.5. so you can still use it. See the option here. Can you still use it? Once you see it like this, you can still use this. Go to home on our way over. See home on our way over. So let's see the odd we are going to see. You see home, Leicester City their odd for home over 0.5 is very, very sure, but the odd is small. But two goals must come for this match, so you have to go to over goals. Let's see their odd. You see the odd here is 1.29. You can see it here is at least the odd is not too small. So this is how you play. You get over 1.5 or over 2.5 goals. They score 2 goals, 3 goals, sometimes 4 goals. So this is how you play it. Sure over 1.5. Over 1.5 is very, very sure for these threes. So once you do it, you go and check the other odd that is double. You remember the one of 1.39, where are we? That is a 15 minute score. So you come here, that this 1.39 is 2. This 1.39, that is different here. Let's open their table first. That's different here, as you can see. There's enough different here. So, and there is no double five here. So all you need to do, double five, I mean, is you see home and away have 5. So why others? You see this one, they don't have. So this is how you get to know how they will play. If you are using it for go-go, if you are using it for go-go, you must target both teams must have 5 between their odd. So, but if you are not using it for go-go, you will first open their table. Open their table to see how they are. So, you see that home lose their last match, why away lose their last match. So something like this, all you need to do is you go to this option. You go to this option of any team to win or over goals. You see it, you come to this option. You play it, draw or over 1.5, draw over 1.5. So what you do is you open their table to be sure of the one to pick, because it's the same odd. You open the table like this. Let's see. Okay, this one now is not the right one to choose. The one you have to choose now is the second one. With both teams lose, so you have to play it draw over 1.5. This is how you play this particular option. Play it draw or over 1.5. So this is how you do it. All right, thank you for watching. This is Corey.